Has anybody ever been to Lebanon? Does anybody really care to go at all? Anybody want to go to Lebanon, where you can read the writings on the wall? Do the caravans still ride across the sand, or is the season causing everything sacred to fall? Do the sages sing their chant throughout the land, or has their song been silenced over the centuries to all? Does the sun still kiss the earth in Lebanon? Does the moonlight still reflect the sand night? Can a prophet still come out of Lebanon? Or has the thirst for profit changed the times? Do Phonecian spirits dance across?